Twist and Yes. Thank you.
2014, I saw the Animusic Pipe Dream video, and then I saw Matthias Wandel building marble machines, and I happened to visit the Spielklok Museum in Utrecht with mechanical music instruments. After seeing all those things, I built the marble machine. The marble machine became a prototype because it didn't really function well enough to go on a live tour and play music on stage. So now I'm trying to build the Marble Machine X. The Marble Machine X project has completely ballooned out of my control, and I'm trying to assemble a new part every week so I can reach the goal somewhere down the line to make music. The machine is not the goal, the music is the goal, and if I succeed with that, I want to go on a world tour and play live music for you all with the Marble Machine X on stage. That's the vision I'm working towards. I don't know if I've actually just lost all my marbles and will tinker around on this machine until the sun runs out of material to burn, or if I'm making a modern masterpiece. I will document this whole process in this video series with a new video every Wednesday, and eventually we will have an answer to that question. Thanks so much for watching, and see you on the next Wintergatan Wednesday.